There's a boy that's in pajamas.
What are you doing here? I just wanted to check on the Christmas tree and stuff.
Me too.
Goodness gracious, what is all this noise?
Oh, hi, Granny. We just want to sit here for a while and look at the tree.
Land sakes, child, it's late and you should be in bed.
We were in bed.
Actually, we couldn't sleep.
Tomorrow's Christmas and I'm too excited.
Me too.
Well, we got to sleep so the toys can get ready.
Get ready?
Yes, it's our last chance to spruce up before Christmas morning.
What? No.
Come over here and get comfy while I tell you about the Christmas toys. You see, every Christmas Eve, when everyone is asleep and the house is finally quiet down, the toys wake up. It's our last chance to get ready before Christmas morning.
I'm really sleepy.
Me too. Oh, did I ever tell you about a real Christmas when I was a little girl? One night, when I went to sleep, the clouds came in. So when I woke up the next morning, everything was covered in a beautiful white layer of snow. The branches of the trees and the fence in the house were all covered in an unspoiled layer of snow. It was so quiet and beautiful. Though when I had to walk 4 miles uphill to school through snow, I didn't enjoy that quiet as much.
I'm sleepy. And I'm really sleepy.
Dance around the room.
Well, if I were going to dream, it would be about eating Granny's pumpkin pie tomorrow.
Me too.
With piles of cream on top.
Me too.
I like the chocolate stars and mountains and cookies best.
Me too.
Yum, but my favorite sweet is still a candy cane.
You children are excited. Now come back over here to your old.
Did I ever tell you about the time we made taffy? What a mess! We rubbed butter all over our hands so the taffy wouldn't stick. But when we pulled it, some of the taffy would break off and stick to the floor and table. Seems like we were cleaning up taffy for the next week or so. It was so much fun. Seems like those were the good times.
Daddy!
Me too.